Hej, witajcie, nazywają mnie Samotny Wędrowcy, to jest pierwszy odcinek całkiem nowej serii Game of Thrones, czyli Gra o Tron. Gra, która jest na podstawie serialu i to bardzo znanego, obejrzałem cały, no jeszcze tam piąty, ma być tam szósty sezon, to jeszcze go nie obejrzałem, bo nie wyszedł, no ale cóż. Gra o Tetris Games, czyli twórców The Walking Dead, więc myślę, że będziemy się świetnie bawić. No i cóż, zaczynajmy. Chyba niektórzy powinni znać Tron, a Gra o Tron, a ci, którzy nie znają, to powiem, że jest ona o walce o władzę pomiędzy Lannisterami i Starkami i innymi różnymi rodami. A więc zaczynajmy. O kurczę, Tyrion Lannister. Ludzie z północy nigdy nie zapominają, więc zacznijmy sobie. Epizod pierwszy. Tyrion, jedna z moich ulubionych postaci z tej serii, z serialu, więc myślę, że będzie całkiem ciekawie. Oczywiście gra przystosowuje się do tego, jak gram, całkiem The Walking Dead i The Wolf of Us, czyli cieszymy się. Czyli to będzie o rodzie Forsterów, czyli tego Wilcha, tak, z Harry'ego Pottera grał ten cały aktor, chociaż nie wiem. Nigdy nie wiem, kto to był Forresterów, ale zdaje się, że tak. A nie, to te drzewo życie, no coś sobie przypominam.
Jaime Lannister, Kingslayer, Oathbreaker, brought to his knees by the men of the North.
And set free by the women. You'd think he'd done it himself the way he tells it. Lord Forrester's sword won't clean itself, you know.
A więc jesteśmy tu teraz królobójcą, który został porwany i wrócił. Aha, dobra, trzeba będzie mi tutaj, no my nyczko potracowa. No okej, okay, teraz jesteś jest dobrze.
Make sure it's spotless this time. Lord Forrester won't be happy with
blood. A nie, to nie jest ten królobójca, to jest jakiś inny całkiem. Jakaś postać, nie wiem, nieznana nam. Dobrze, musimy oczyścić ten miecz. I przyciągnąć musieliśmy, całkiem fajnie.
Now that is the proper sword.
I'll have one like it myself someday.
You? You'll never have a sword like that. I say that as a friend. And if we're being honest, we are just a squire.
Why not?
They don't give swords like that to pig farmers.
I had a hand in it, you know.
A hand in what?
Capturing him.
He was nowhere near the Kingslayer at the Whispering Wood. He was so drunk he barely made it out of his tent. Next he'll tell us he caught Tyrion too.
Nor never lets the truth stand in the way of a good story.
You captured the Kingslayer.
Aye. Well, I had a hand in it.
Aye. And round his ankle as 10 others took him down.
See? What did I tell you?
No właśnie, odciął mu rękę.
But not before he dragged you halfway across the battlefield on your face.
You're questioning Norrin's honor.
I'm questioning Norrin's story. Grows more far-fetched every time he tells it.
Nie jest naciągana ani trochę, on to zrobił.
Go on. It's your job. I don't take orders from you.
No, but you take orders from him. You idiot, you're his squire. Now fetch him some wine.
Thank you, Garrett. I'll do it. Norrin's family has faithfully served House Forrester for centuries. His honor is beyond reproach, and House Tully is forever in his debt. You've never seen a field plowed so well as the day the Kingslayer dragged poor Norrin across the battlefield. Fetch your cup. Tonight we celebrate. To Robb Stark, the King in the North!
The King in the North!
Tomorrow, we march on Casterly Rock, and House Forrester has been given the greatest honor to lead the Young Wolf's army and ride as the vanguard!
The gods have favored us.
Onward to Casterly Rock!
Aye! Death to the Lannisters!
Aye!
Iron from ice!
Aye!
Got it.
Kurczę, całkiem szybko trzeba te kwestie wybierać.
As his father, I could not be more proud of the man he's become. On a night like this, men find false courage at the bottom of their cups. I'd rather he were here.
Yes, my lord.
Is also the question, and what's to be done with you?
It's been on my mind for a while now. Something must be done.
With me, my lord?
You've served House Forrester well for several years now, but I can't expect you to squire forever.
No to uczyń mnie rycerzem.
How shall I reward your loyalty? What can I offer you? You served me well.
To bring honor to House Forrester, my lord.
You have more honor than those who were born to it.
There were those who had their doubts when your uncle put forth your name as my squire. But you've erased those doubts entirely. It would be an honor to see you riding by Roderick's side in the vanguard tomorrow. Not as a squire, but as the equal of any man who serves House Forrester. It's well deserved, Garrett. Your hard work has paid off.
Thank you, my lord. I promise. I won't let you down.
That I don't doubt. But for now, keep this between us. We're celebrating tonight. I wouldn't want the other squires to feel discouraged.
Yes, my lord.
Now go, and find Roderick if you can.
I will, my lord. Thank you.
Bloody hell.
Empty. Squire! Fetch us more wine!
Can you give me a hand? Come on. Make it up to you.
Do it yourself.
I've been a squire longer than you, which means I outrank you.
So? It's all you, not me.
Go with Bowen.
Więc dobrze, on jest gierkę dłużej, ale to my zostaniemy rycerzem. Troszkę nie fair, co?
Just my luck to end up with Norrin while you serve the Lord. Let him fetch his own wine for once. He's a drunk, a liar, and an arrogant prick.
You'd better watch your tongue, Bowen. It could be much worse.
What the fuck do you know about it? Nothing is worse than Norrin.
See, that's where you're lucky. Low expectations.
If I'd grown up covered in pig shit, shoveling slop, well, maybe I'd think saddling his horse was the greatest honor in the Seven Kingdoms. I suppose this beats pig farming.
Who doesn't love bacon?
Ah, pig farmers. All I'm saying is, at this rate we'll never be more than this, which is nothing. The lowest of the low. For all I know, we could be squires for life.
All in wine around a fucking wedding.
Nie zamierzam mu mówić.
I'm sick of listening to your whine. With that attitude, you'll never be more than this.
Easy for you to say. Maybe if my uncle were Castle, then I'd feel different.
Who my uncle is has nothing to do with it. How much further?
It's right over there.
Jakieś bliźniaki? Krwawe goty. Kurczę, z czegoś to jakoś kojarzę.
Take your time.
You lot have drunk your share. Good thing Lord Walder's in a generous mood.
Fucking phrase.
Nice night for a wedding.
A właśnie, ten ślub, kurczę.
Not often he finds a willing husband for one of his daughters.
No właśnie, kurczę. Oni się szykują, żeby zaatakować na weselu. Właśnie, tam Starkowie dużo zginie, Starków właśnie. Co, będziemy mogli im pomóc? To by było całkiem fajne.
Starting into you. You're acting rather odd. You've had too much wine.
Nothing. I'm fine.
I'm so glad to hear it. I'll take the fucking flagon already.
Raczej nie pomożemy.
something the matter?
Bowen, we have to go.
You go if you're in such a rush.
We have to warn the others.
Good luck.
O kurczę. No właśnie, atakują wszystkich. Wszystkich pomocników Sarków. I z czego nas chcą zabić, no właśnie. Kiedy mieliśmy awansować na rycerza. Dobrze, musieliśmy ruszyć myszką. Jaka fajna technika tutaj jest. Tego unikania i w ogóle. Czyli będziemy walczyć i mieczem, tak? Chyba i będziemy ruszyć myszką, to będzie całkiem fajne. Kurde. Tarcza? Dobrze, bierz tarczę, chwytaj! Szybko, 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 dawaj! Aha, dobrze, udało się. Dobrze, gra się zapisała. I co teraz? Aha, i będziemy musieli się osłonić, tak? Oh god! Kurczę, pojawił się napis Volar Morghulis, całkiem fajnie. Okej, jeszcze raz, kurczę, jeszcze to jest tylko sterowanie, dobrze, nie kojarzę. No ale... Później pewnie się... O, może to było... Może by było po prostu trzeba to kierunkowym, a nie myszką. Sprawdzimy teraz kierunkowym. Kurczę, będziemy musieli jeszcze raz to oglądać, no ale cóż, nie mamy wyjścia. No właśnie, trzeba było kierunkowym to zrobić. Tarcza, tak jest. Oj kurczę, nie za ładnie. A, dzięki. Płonący wóz. No dobrze, musimy się przed nim przyczołgać, jak widać. Oczywiście sekwencje Quick Time Event niczym z The Walking Dead. Ja już to opanowałem, chłopcy, nie macie za mną szans. Kurczę, jest cię... Oh god. No i dobrze. Dawaj skopa, skopa, skopa! Tak jest! Pięknie! O nie, wszyscy kurcze giną!
Find Roderick!
Speak up, Garrett!
Did you see him or not?
The Freys! They slaughtered him, my lord!
Przykro mi.
Where's my squire? You didn't leave him, did you?
What happened to him? Speak up, boy!
I didn't leave him! But I couldn't save him!
Find a weapon! Quickly!
No dobrze, musimy znaleźć broń, jak widać. A, jest i dostatecznie dobry dla nas. Jak na gierka na razie. Kurcze, dobrze, musimy szybko je wziąć.
You fucking traitor!
Go, my lord, while there's still time!
You're wounded, my lord.
I've suffered worse.
Walder Frey says time to
guard this with your life. Return it to Ironrath, where it belongs. There's no time to waste. I'll be damned if I let it fall into the hands of those traitors. You have to go.
You're welcome to the fucking torch.
I will do as you command, my lord.
You have served me well. I know I can count on you. Tell your uncle. Tell him. The North Grove must never be lost. Tell no one but him. Do you understand? You must swear. Tell only your uncle Duncan. The future of the house may depend on it.
I swear that I will, my lord.
Hey, it's those foresters!
Now go. On your honor, you must do this for your house. Go!
Kill those fucking foresters!
Kurczę, mam toporem poradzić sobie? Aj, jednak nie. Dobrze, musimy uciekać. Kurczę, nawet te intro jest super. Pierwszy żelazo z lodu. No i dobrze, wszyscy zostali polegnięci, nawet ród Starków. Chociaż nie wiem. No, nasze szczęście, nasza przygoda, nasz bohater nie jest taki w samym sednie tych wydarzeń, więc nie wiemy, co może się stać. I dobrze. Nie chciałem jeszcze raz tego wszystkiego przechodzić, bo już wiem, co jest w serialu, a tutaj jest niespodzianka. Krew, niedobrze.
Lord. Fresh.
No i to bardzo niedobrze. U świnia. Więc to jest krew świni. A może i nie. O kurczę, ogień. Mamy tu jakiś wóz. Sprawdźmy to.
That's father's car.
Lord Bolton better give us fucking titles for this.
Winter may be coming, but at least he'll have his bacon.
Move along, boy. There's nothing for you here.
father. I said move on.
Oh, fuck.
Unless you want to get fed to the fucking pigs. I recognize you. You're a forester, squire. Former Stark bannermen have no claim on land anymore. Or haven't you heard? The Starks are dead. Where'd you get that sword? Not a chance that sword is his. Must have stolen it. Out here by himself. Probably a deserter.
I killed a man for it.
Did you? Now why don't I believe you?
No, szykuje się pierwsza walka, moi drodzy.
That sword's too big for you, boy. You can barely pick it up.
Get off my land!
This is Bolton land now, boy. Lord Bolton is the new Warden of the North. I reckon he'd like a proper lordly sword like that.
Kurczę, możemy... Chyba będziemy musieli uciekać.
No. I'll have that sword, boy.
Nigdy. Obiecałem, że nikomu nie oddam go.
Fuck you.
A masz. Kurczę. Oj, nie najlepiej na naszego bohatera to wychodzi ta walka. Ale coś to pierwsze jego w życiu, jego walka, nie? Widupami będziemy walczyć. To parę było lepszy. Dobrze, mamy nasz miecz z powrotem. Aj! Kędosz się.
Mercy, please, I beg of you, I have a family. You'll never survive without me. I have no quarrel with you. I was only following orders.
Dobrze, okaże ci litość. Chociaż wy byście mi nie okazali jej, no ale dobrze.
Thank you. Lord Whitehill will see you hang for this. That much I promise.
Garrett, you survived. Your sister. Oh, she hid.
Oi.
I tried to stop them.
I'll kill the men who did this.
Kurczę, nasz ranny bohater, co? Jest mocno.
It's Garrett! Get the Castellan! Tell him his nephew survived!
Carrot!
I was too late. They were already dead.
Bring the Maester! Meet us in the Great Hall! Quickly!
Ugh!
two White Hill soldiers?
And a Bolton. They killed my family. And for what? My sister, she was only 8 years old.
This never would have happened with the Starks in power. It's unimaginable. Unacceptable. You have my condolences.
Thank you, Maester.
The blade cut deep, but I should be able to save your leg. Your justice was swift. Some will call it vengeance. No doubt the White Hills will claim it was murder. It was your family. I can't say I would have done any different than you. But the White Hills won't see it that way.
They attacked me. I had no choice but to defend myself.
Of course. And we can't let the White Hills just walk all over us. These maggots ought to help prevent infection. Hold the wound open for me, would you?
Tak, znowu te ohydne sceny, no ale dobra. To jest fajne, że musimy myszką poruszać. To jest całkiem fajne, tylko troszkę obrzydliwe to jest. No i właśnie larwy kiedyś tak właśnie rany gojono. No cóż.
These are dark days, I fear. To lose the lord of the house and the eldest son through such a despicable act of treachery and betrayal. Greater houses than ours have fallen in times such as this. The late Lord Forrester was a good man. And poor Roderick. A serious man, but he would have made a good lord.
Our house will never fall.
By the gods, let's hope you're right. The future of this house is in Lord Ethan's hands now, although he is young and altogether unprepared to lead. Right. This might hurt a bit. Hold this for me, will you? I understand from your uncle that Lord Forrester saved your life.
He did.
Rather odd, though, that he chose to save you, his squire, and not his son, Roderick. Not that Roderick couldn't handle himself. He's as good with a sword as any man I've seen. It's unfortunate the Citadel doesn't train maesters in the art of warcraft.
He gave me a message to deliver.
A message? About what? What did he tell you?
Get my uncle. I was told only to tell him.
Your uncle? I see. Must be rather important then. Lady Forrester will be here any moment now. I'd like you to walk for me first, to see if you can put any weight on that leg.
Dobrze, sprawdźcie naszą nogę, czy się wygoiła pod wygoiła się dobrze, myślę, że je będzie wspaniale.
Don't stop now. It's better to let the blood circulate.
Okej, pochodźmy troszeczkę. No, nasz bohater troszkę kuleje, a oprócz tego jest dobrze. Wow, tron.
Did your leg feel weak?
No. I just wanted to ask you. Can I go now?
I believe your leg will be fine. Any time will tell, but... Lady Forrester.
Welcome home, Garrett. We're all relieved to know you survived.
Thank you, my lady.
Talia asked to see you.
Garrett, I heard what happened. Is it true? Your family... I'm so sorry.
Mato.
Aha, więc to ona.
Off to bed now. Hurry on.
Czy ona chyba jakoś tam owinęła Geoffrey'a wokół palca, to jest ta kobieta? Dziewczyna ta.
Even when all was lost. I'm sure Lady Forrester would like to know. Whatever you can recall.
You saved my life, my lady.
yet not Roderick's.
You were with Roderick, no? I'm sure it was chaos and confusion. But if you can remember anything, I'm sure Lady Forrester would like to know.
He fought valiantly, m'lady.
Of course he did. He was House Forrester's best.
This has been so incredibly difficult for us, especially the children. But I was told you were the last to see my husband alive.
Yes, my lady.
I know it may be difficult to remember, but if I may ask, was there anything he said?
Any last words before he passed, if you can remember?
He asked me to return this to House Forrester. He said this is where it belongs, with his family.
Thank you, Garrett.
Of course, my lady.
It demands a response. It's too dangerous, especially now.
Now is the time to prove our strength.
I'll be sure it's given to Ethan.
Duncan, this was our land. They were our people. Your family.
I share your outrage, Sir Roiland. I do. But now is not the time to provoke the White Hills. Not with Ramsay Snow coming to see us bend the knee.
The hell with Ramsay Snow, the bastard.
Garrett, you understand what this means. You killed a Bolton, and Ramsay Snow will want his retribution.
We're the ones that should be demanding retribution. This happened on Forrester land.
Ramsay Snow is coming here.
Aye. He'll arrive within the week. Those men will say they were keeping the peace in the name of House Bolton.
And what would you have us do? Nothing.
I would have us use our heads, while they're still attached to our shoulders.
Garrett has lost as much as anyone else within these walls. Maybe you can talk some sense into your uncle.
Garrett's suffered enough already. You ask too much of the boy.
He deserves to be heard.
They deserve to die. All of them. I say we fight.
Ha! Listen to your nephew. He speaks sense.
With what army? Our best men were killed at the Twins, along with our lord.
Then what's to be done?
Ultimately, it will be for Lord Ethan to decide.
He's just a boy who can barely hold a sword. He knows nothing of how to lead men.
He is the lord of this house, and he needs our help. It's bad enough the Boltons would have us bend the knee and swear fealty. But now, this. But I'll accuse you of murder, and us of protecting you.
The boy was just defending himself.
I'm not faulting him for what he did.
I've done nothing wrong.
Not in their eyes. It's just the excuse Ramsay Snow would need to put us to the torch and kill us all.
I'd like to see them try.
I'm afraid it's a risk we cannot take, which is why you cannot stay.
Cannot stay? Stay? Duncan, the boy has suffered enough.
You can't send me away.
We have no choice, Garrett.
Where would you have the boy go?
The one place that's safe, beyond the reach of the Boltons.
You're sending him to the war? The boy's done nothing wrong!
Not in the eyes of the Boltons. I'm afraid it's the only solution. Especially now, when the house is so vulnerable.
I'll do what's best for the house. So I'll go. I'm not afraid.
I know it doesn't seem fair, but it is what's best.
Więc wysyłają nas do mur, do Johna Snowa, super. I nasz bohater mógłby umrzeć tam i walczyć. Chip, zaraz zobaczymy, spotkamy się z Johnem Snowem, super. Tylko czy my będziemy bronić tego muru wtedy? Moglibyśmy nawet skinąć, no ale dobra.
Were it up to me, I'd gladly drive a sword through Lord Whitehill's heart if given a chance. I would. And God's willing, someday, I will. But for now, I have House Forrester to consider first. Lord Forrester would be proud that you're putting the interests of the house ahead of your own. Many of Lord Forrester's best men have volunteered for the war. His own great-uncle was a ranger with the Night's Watch.
He promoted me. Met the Twins. We were to ride in the van to Casterly Rock, and I at Roderick's side, but...
It was well deserved, Garrett. You worked hard and served your lord with honor.
I've been waiting for the right moment to tell you.
What? What is it?
Lord Forrester asked me to give you a message. He said, the North Grove can never be lost.
Sorry, you caught me by surprise. It's not often discussed, if ever.
He said tell only you.
For good reason. Most don't even know it exists. They think it's just a myth made up by wildlings and fools, and it's better kept that way.
I assume you kept your word.
You haven't told anyone else, have you? This is important, Garrett. I need to know the truth.
Of course not. I told no one.
Well done. Lord Forrester was right to put his trust in you. From this day forward, this will be our secret. But soon, I may need your help.
But...
I can't say anything more just yet. Just know the North Grove may very well be vital to the future of this house. But don't breathe a word of it to anyone at the Wall. Become a ranger if you can. It will help. Iron from ice.
Iron from ice.
Remember, you represent House Forrester. Your actions at the Wall will reflect the honor and dignity of the house.
I'll serve with honor.
I know you will.
No i odjeżdżamy za mur. Raczej na mur. Dobrze. Ciekawe ile ten odcinek w ogóle będzie trwał. U, czy się nas chce? Super. Naszyjnik, wiesior, dobra, wisior.
Be safe.
Ciekawe mnie ile ten odcinek będzie trwał w ogóle, bo jeden odcinek Gry o Tron to godzinę trwa, więc to powinno dłużej trwać. To sama zabawa i przyjemność w to grać, naprawdę.